Let's understand surface tension phenomenon using some milk, some food colors and liquid detergent. So I'm going to add some food colors into this milk. So these colors float on the surface due to surface tension. We can see this. So I'm going to add some more colors. Now we are using this liquid detergent and see what happens. So ready? See the magic. Now you need to tell me whether this liquid detergent is hydrophobic or hydrophilic in comment section below. Thank you so much.